DS Finder lets you set up your Synology NAS quickly and easily. All you need is your phone, hard drives, and a Synology NAS. You should prepare your NAS first. Install hard drives, plug in the power cord, and most importantly, connect the NAS to the same Wi-Fi router you are currently using. Go to Google Play or iOS App Store, search DS Finder, then install. Make sure you are connected to the same local network with Synology NAS. Open DS Finder, follow the instructions. It's recommended to create a Synology account if you don't have one. Synology accounts allow you to use all Synology services with a single account. You'll be able to use Quick Connect, a service allowing you to connect to your NAS without the hassle of domain name configuration. After signing in, you'll see the NAS appear on the list as long as it's connected to the same local network. Select your NAS, press Install, review the agreements, then press Agree. Now you can go get a cup of coffee and let the app do the work. When the installation is done, your NAS will reboot automatically. Now it's time to create a DSM account. DSM accounts will be used to sign into your NAS or the services powered by your NAS. Please note that it's different from a Synology account. You are able to create multiple DSM accounts on your NAS as you may have more than one user at home. You can now manage your Synology NAS from the app. In General tab, you can check your storage status and system information, set up Quick Connect, and manage your notifications. In Update Settings, you can see if your DSM is up to date and change the update settings if you only want to check for major updates or no updates at all. You can also access DSM Mobile here to do more on your NAS. In Apps tab, you can get apps like Drive and Moments. In this unified portal, you can access the packages installed, and DS Finder will fill in the login information for you. Your Synology NAS is now up and running. You can find more Synology mobile apps on Google Play or iOS App Store to enrich your experience using your Synology NAS. To find out more about Synology, visit the link in the description.